having a bad dream.
Are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see, you'll really like them. Come on, come on!
What's that noise?
It's Lucas. Follow me. You'll see.
Right. This will wake me up. Hopefully.
Down here!
Oh, yes. The things we found. This will stop us losing them in all the mess. Huh. We've got a lot of work to do. I'd better stay with Hugo. This should make things a little easier. Hugo's waiting for me. I'd better go. We'll have to patch up these straw mattresses. A green lion devouring the sun. I hope it's not a prophecy.
Oh, no, no. Come on, Sofa. The sun dominates the moon.
Amicia, where are you going?
It's all right. You can come. Where does that lead to? Oh, a grave.
Who is it?
I don't know. We can say something if you'd like.
Sorry to disturb you. We don't have any candles, but we will leave you in peace.
And thanks for looking after us. Come on, let's go.
Oh, there you are.
Sleep well?
Not a wink. This laboratory's in bad shape, but it inspired me. I'm on the brink of completing the great work, and you can help me.
Oh, yes, yes. What do we have to do?
Amicia, I need the file from the left-hand table.
All right.
And me. What can I do?
We need light for the last step. Hugo, go get a candle.
I can do that. Here.
alchemist lived here. Maybe Laurentius too.
Oh, that must be it. Here, anything else?
Yes. A concentrated laurel sap. It's just behind me.
I'll get it.
What's a great work? Can I eat it?
It is the elixir that will illuminate your path. A beacon for the bearer of the macula. It came to me during the night.
That's it.
Here.
Good. So, the angel's tear, the pinnacle of alchemy.
The elixir. You...
Wow! The great work!
It wasn't supposed to do that.
It doesn't matter, Lucas. Perhaps we should let you rest, right, Hugo?
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer. Amicia, come on.
I'm coming. By the way, have you seen Melly?
No.
Maybe she's already gone.
Oh no, I wanted to say goodbye to her.
Wow, this got an alchemist's crucible. Lucas will be happy.
Woo!
Wow.
Amicia, let's both do it.
Having fun, are you? I'm sure the Inquisition are too.
Melly, we thought you'd gone.
Come on. We need to talk.
What's the matter?
This castle is a ruin.
Ah.
And that's exactly what you need. Whoever built this place really didn't want to be fucked with. Be good and you'll be fine.
So, you're going to find Arthur? If I can help...
He's my problem. You heard what I heard. Those Inquisition dogs took him to the Bastion. I know where to look. I'll find him.
Amicia, look!
Listen. With Hugo... It doesn't look easy, but believe me, it's worth it. He will save you. They always end up saving us. Even if, you know, brothers, sometimes you just want to kill them.
The symbol is Amicia.
I believe you. Anyway, don't leave without saying goodbye.
As if that was my style.
Amicia, please come.
Yes, Hugo. What did you find?
It's the drawing.
What drawing?
The one in the dining room. I'll show you. Come on.
I'm following you.
Look, it's the same symbols.
You're right. Alchemist's coat of arms, maybe?
Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Come on, over here.
You found new friends.
Yes. Amicia? I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Listen, we are going to find a way to cure you. And there's Lucas and Melly now, you know?
Lucas, come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time.
It's getting bigger.
Yes. The macula is spreading through his blood. The books say there are several thresholds in the process, and at each threshold, the carrier may be lost.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Hugo is nearing the first threshold. My master and your mother were trying to slow the process down.
But how? What were they doing?
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book, the Sanguinis Itinera.
So perhaps with the book,
I'm afraid not. The Sanguinis Itinera is dangerous. It is sealed together with other works in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible, suicidal even.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos, we might have a chance.
I know the place. It's in town, not far from where they keep my brother. If you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in.
Thank you.
Right. I'll get my belongings together. Meet me inside when you want to leave.
In that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo, I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Don't worry. I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon.
Be careful in town. It's probably more chaotic than here.
Don't worry. We girls know how to handle ourselves.
I'm sure you do. Good luck nonetheless.
At last. All right, come on.
Here. And one last thing. Laurentius told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. All right, we will.